Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 1.1, Problem 9. This is Section 1.1, Problem number 9 from the homework. Find the equation of the line that passes through the point 2, 4 and has a slope of negative 1. So to find the equation of a line, we want to use the formula y minus y1 equals m times x minus x1. And parts of that formula will stay, and parts you have to put in a number value for. The y1 will need a number value, the m will need a number value, and the x1 will need a number value, and the rest of it can stay. So, from the given information, we have a point that's on the line, 2, 4. The x-coordinate of that point we can label x1, so the 2 and 2, 4 is x1. And the 4 of 2, 4 will be y1, it's the y-coordinate, and those will get plugged in here in the formula. The slope is m. M is the symbol for slope. So now we can go ahead and plug those values into the formula. The first piece is y, it does not have an underline, it will stay. The next piece, the minus, will stay. y1 has an underline, so it needs a number value, which is going to be 4. So 4 goes in for y1, then we have equals, then m. So again, the value of m, from the information given in the question, is negative 1. And don't lose the negative, pay attention to the negative. Then I'll stop my parentheses. This x will stay because it does not have an underline. Then we have minus. And now x1 at the end does have an underline, so we have to find a number value for it, which will be 2. And now I'll close the parentheses. And that is the equation of the line. That's the answer, but it's not in its most simplified form yet. Most teachers will want you to solve for y, put in y equals mx plus b. So we can go ahead and do that. But this is actually the equation of the line now. This is the answer. It's just not in its best form. So let me start by clearing the parentheses. So the y minus 4 on the left can stay for a minute. The negative 1 on the outside of the parentheses can get multiplied times each piece inside the parentheses. Negative 1 times x will be negative x. And negative 1 times negative 2 will be positive 2. Again, remember your rules of negatives. A negative times a negative is a positive. So now to finish it off, I want to have y by itself on the left side of the equation. And right now I don't have y by itself, I have y minus 4. I want to get rid of the minus 4 on the left. So what I can do is on both sides of the equation, write in a plus 4. And on the left it will cancel, leaving me with just y. And on the right, the negative x will stay, and positive 2 and positive 4 will give me positive 6. And now that's the answer in its more simplified form. The equation of the line that passes through the point 2, 4 and has a slope of negative 1 is y equals negative x plus 6.